I just moved here to the San Francisco Bay Area, and Google Maps has pretty much been my lifeline. Looking for an apartment in San Francisco, they list a lot of them by just the district that they're in. I didn't know what any of these districts meant. But when you're using Google Search, you can just type in the name of the district, either the Marina, the Haight, Hayes Valley, and information will come up on each of those areas. There might not be a map there, so there's a link that you can click on that will take you directly to the map page. Then when you click on that, it actually saves what you just typed in and brings up a map with that area. And from there, you can see everything that's surrounding in the Marina area. It's really close to the water, and then there's tons of parks and recreation. It seemed like a pretty nice place to live. So after moving into my new apartment, I was able to look for local businesses in my neighborhood, finding things like the grocery store, the markets, the bars and the restaurants. It's really easy. You just type in your address and click on the link that says search nearby. From there, you would type in hardware store, and it will bring up a ton of listings in your area. There's a lot of information you get when searching for a business on Google Maps. It's not just their address and their phone number and links to their website. And you also get their hours of operation, the price range, and also ratings and reviews from other users about that particular business. It's so easy to use. Everything you need is right there on one screen. That's why I love Google Maps.